Unfortunately, I don't need a Merit Lage token in this deck, so...
It's just really good.
Yeah, I'm just drawing.
Alright, so here we go.
Maybe you guys do that.
Alright.
Blip.
That's a thing.
This should, yep, side play.
Okay.
So to see who goes... Yep.
You can roll.
Okay. That's not the roll. Right.
No.
Four. Okay.
Yeah. Your
opponent
gets really confused. Have we ever had a count?
They're
on the plate.
Taunting me by each being my number. All right.
What
you really do? Here we go.
All right. Let's go. The mother piece is terrible.
I'm gonna put them in your pile.
Yeah, you got a
million
attacking you.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is Death and Taxes?
No, it's...
What is this?
Pox, is what it's named after, smallpox.
Gotcha. Okay, alright.
There's an actual card named Pox, but we don't run that. It's not good.
Okay.
Basically, you remove the opponent's resources and slowly whittle them down.
Okay, cool.
Make them discard, hit their lands, hit their creatures, and Liliana.
Yeah.
Dark Ritual.
Do Thoughtseize.
Thoughtseize is good. So, Tropical Island, two Noble Hierarchs, a counterspell, a Brainstorm, and a Bruiser.
Okay.
I'll force a turn one Mystic Reward. I 100% promise you I will.
I'm not sure what the right call is here, but Berserk is
it's
helpful.
Awful on its own, but it enables turn two shenanigans with another card. So if I had an Invigorate or a Vines of Vastwood,
right.
That would, yeah, of course.
I'm dead, yeah!
I don't know with absolutes, because I don't know what your hand is.
Right.
Probably the Brainstorm. Because I only have one land, and I need to find the other.
True.
I do have nobles, though, that generate more mana, so maybe that's not right.
I don't like Berserk. I don't feel good about Berserk for some reason, so let's do that.
And we'll... the life total's a formality, but we might as well.
Yeah, I know. How's your...
Hi.
I
can make it out, but I can't do
it out.
And then, pass turn.
Yeah, I was saving a foil of Grizzlebrand for commander. I was going to use it as my commander, and then I realized it was banned.
Yeah, that's really degenerate. Like, you just turn two Grizzlebrand, and then you draw your deck.
Is it Yawgmoth's Bargain legal, though?
No.
Oh, it's not? It's Yawgmoth's Will that is in Commander.
I think they made Yawgmoth's Bargain bigger in Commander because they put it down to 20 life, so it's like nowhere near as broken.
And the games are shorter and all.
Right, I'm going to play the Tabernacle of Tendril Veil.
Yep, doesn't make mana, but does put an upkeep cost on all my creatures.
Mm-hmm. Like that. And Cursed Scroll.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Upkeep.
Okay.
Well, that's unfortunate. How that works out.
I can pay two to attack.
Brainstorm?
Okay.
Pretty sure I know exactly how I'm doing this.
Dang, I know not to cast LED or Mana Crypt or Lotus Petal.
Go ahead.
About 3 months when my hand was.
What are you trying to get?
It had nothing else.
Actually, hold on. I missed my trigger. Yeah. All left. I missed my trigger.
Now you're working at 3.
Fast.
Worst. Sorry, really quickly. Maybe I'll cut this part out.
Trigger on the counter. You paying for?
Alright.
Turn on the counter off.
Makes life a lot easier.
I'll force a will that.
I'm gonna lose a life and drop
first. Okay.
Now it taps for mana.
That's what I was wondering.
I mean, this deck cannot.
High tide?
I heard the word high tide.
Since I have nothing else to do, let's do this.
Okay. Name a card I choose at random, and if it's the same one. Oh, so what are you targeting first? I'm assuming Glistener Elf.
Okay, so I name a card, and then target opponent chooses a card at random from my hand. If you choose that card, then you lose two.
Well, you're targeting me? Basically, you have to declare your targets, you know, before
right. It says name a card, and then target opponent. You're my only opponent.
So before a spell or ability gets put on the stack,
okay.
you have to name all the targets, choose the
entries. Okay, yeah, you were wanting to know what this is. Okay.
So you don't actually have to name the card until it gets put on the stack correctly. And then I let it resolve.
Okay, so I'm going to tap this. I'm going to name Dark Ritual.
Well, what I'm saying is you can tap it, target Glistener Elf, or me, or Noble Hierarch, and then if it resolves, then you name the card, and you start resolving it. In other words, you still have to declare the target before it starts resolving.
Okay. I'm going to target you.
Target me? Okay.
Yes.
So, because I could play something like Stifle, you see.
Okay. I'm targeting you.
Results?
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm being technical about it.
No, it's okay. I don't know how the card plays. Okay. So then I name a card, I'm naming Dark Ritual. And then if you choose that card at random...
I know it's not a four Dark Ritual hand, but there's a side of me that thinks it's possible enough. Wasteland, okay. Okay.
Alright.
Two.
38.
Pass turn.
Legacy discard versus...
Pay for the tabernacle?
Legacy.
Okay, so hang on a second.
They have an upkeep cost. It's not a cumulative upkeep, but it's an upkeep cost of one.
Yes, no, I know that. I just wasn't sure at what point what triggers.
Oh, gotcha.
At your upkeep. Does your untap... Okay, so untap, they untap upkeep, and then upkeep,
yeah.
You pay them. Gotcha.
Yeah, you got it.
I paid it last
turn.
Draw.
Trigger.
I took all my stuff
from
this.
You know what? He doesn't like fire. Noble Hierarch.
Okay.
Oh. Hiya.
Hiya.
Swing three.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright.
Three poison. And. Pass turn.
It's not worth it. Draw
for turn. You paying one? Or you paying four? Trigger.
Okay, so is this a basic land or not?
No, it's a dual land. This is a basic, but... It doesn't have, see how it doesn't have the basic.
Yeah, okay, I just couldn't tell. It's hard to see that one.
Sorry, yeah.
Nope, you're good. I am going to play Wasteland.
Oh, man.
Tap and sack Wasteland.
Bye-bye.
I am going to to cast Sinkhole.
Are you paying one?
Well, okay.
Are you paying four?
And pass turn.
One of the noble hierarchs will pay for the Glistener Elf,
okay,
and the other will pay for itself.
Okay.
And then... That was clever. That was clever.
I need stuff against him though. His deck is really good. It comes out of nowhere.
All of a sudden, one turn, he looks like he's in.
What does that thing do? That lands.
Two here.
Oh, it's like City of Oh, it is City of All the arcs are good.
Yeah, I picked the
swing.
Okay, no response.
Just two?
Yeah.
And then, pass turn.
Okay. Untap. Drop turn.
Mm-hmm.
Well, man.
Lamp turn. Okay, pay three. Targeting Glistener Elf.
Okay. It resolves, like, yeah.
Okay.
The thing is, like, I feel
maybe
bad
dark
for
ritual?
Holding you down.
Okay.
But I don't know if you guys
are
blowing.
Is there a recurring thing with dark ritual here?
Ah! Rest in peace, buddy.
Okay. Wait. This goes back to my hand. It doesn't go...
Yeah, no, you're right.
Okay. Pass turn.
Pay for itself.
Untap.
I think you're in the pickle.
Pastor?
I think you're in the pickle name of this card.
When she gets to the point where she has one card and it's not random anymore, then it's...
Yeah, it's hard.
It's all power.
I'm sure.
And then blue.
All right. Dark ritual.
Targeting no power. Naming dark ritual.
Here we go.
I'm not sure. You can ask.
Sure, hope not.
Oops.
Pass turn.
Gataxian probe.
Okay.
Take a look at your hand.
What's the win con of?
Oh, two dark rituals. Okay, fair
what
enough.
What is the win con of that thing?
Annoying you to death.
Keeping your opponent from doing anything.
It's better than stacks.
Faster. This is viable stacks, I like to think.
Drop.
No, I like the white version of stacks, Charlotte stacks. Just for the shenanigans you can do.
At this point, you notice she can pretty much just...
Targeting you.
Targeting me, yeah.
Infinitely just keep you out of the game.
In fact, if she wanted to, this is another little tip. You can cast Dark Ritual, Dark Ritual. You don't even have to have them be anything. The last card will be a swamp, so it's guaranteed.
Nice. All right. Good to know.
Not that it matters, though, in this case.
Legacy keep you off the board. Legacy, in fact.
All right.
I wonder which one won. Legacy caster off your board.
I like this a lot.
Yeah.
I
don't blame you.
I don't have a
pillow.
Yeah,
I feel the shade.
That one Lando, the Tabernacle at Pringle Vale.
Yeah.
It's just shy of $1,000 now. So just shy. Reserve list cards. Yeah.
I wonder why they're reserved. Would you like me to move it over there real quick for you?
I'm good.
Okay. Four. Rewind.
Okay. I like your plan. You're gonna play land for the turn. Dark ritual.
Mm-hmm.
Dark ritual.
Yep.
7,000 lands floating. I didn't untap that. Untap.
So
that's not helpful. Day three.
I'll just take two.
Pass turn.
Discard a daze, pass turn.
Okay. Oh, you're at
hand size.
Yep. Hand size, okay. Wasteland for when you get a land?
Erebos is fine, sir.
Nice.
See, technically, he has a land.
Yeah, it doesn't let me cast anything, though.
Technicalities say
you
can make it a creature.
Get another land. That's a good point. Let's buy not Moth Nexus.
Yep. As, just in case I get like a blighted agent.
Pay three. Targeting you, naming drop swamp.
Yep, that'll do it. Blip, blip.
Oh, so that's the win con.
I love this deck.
How are you doing?
Hang in there. How are you?
It's annoying as fuck.
Hey, hey. The deck I want to play, I like it a lot more. Because it doesn't worry about this. It just worries about saying, no, you're dead, turn one. He knows what deck I'm talking about.
I should have an annotation at the top saying, you know how this ends, skip to game two. That's another win condition.
Yes, it is. Targeting you.
Blip, blip.
Hey, just remember, it could always be a worse turn one, kill you with belt bark, belt bail.
Oh, you have a land?
I have a land.
Gosh.
I have a Pendlehaven.
Whoa.
It's a Pendlehaven.
It has things. It is a Pendlehaven. That's scary.
Mm-hmm. It's not the scariest. Tyga's scary.
Drafter. Hey, you want to see something fun?
Oh, two swamps.
Small box.
Oh, God.
Jeez. Actually, I should have activated that first. I'm going to tap. Retard.
Okay, I'm
going to
flash it. I'm
going
to tap six.
You know, I think this is a foregone conclusion, but...
I see Flutterstorm.
Fluster storms in the yard.
Alright, I am going to animate Mishra's Factory.
Yeah. Blip, blip.
Pastor.
I play Granny. Super Granny's Unhinged
Pastor. Oh, the one you gain life equal to your age?
No. It says you gain 100 life. And then it says, this flavor text says, why is all the art for all cards
yeah,
gain life?
I think that's the one gain life equal to your age.
I thought it was.
Three, tap this, targeting you.
Blip, blip.
Yeah. Okay.
And then blip, blip when I get attacked in just a second. Okay, so that's gone.
Okay.
Woo!
You could win there.
That was kind of fun. Even though
well,
it ended that way, I
liked it. I had
oh,
yeah,
it's a goal too.
Yeah, but
no.
I don't run counters with where I'm drawing.
Do we have enough time for a game two?
That's the problem.
Sweet.
Like, I run the big counter, the one that I...
Still, if this is the kind of thing you like to do, on the other hand, that one land is worth about as much as the rest of the deck combined.
That one I just buy back after drawing.
Which one?
The Tabernacle at Pendrel Vale.
Yeah, that... No. Unless you have a small one.
Switch it out for a mutable vault or something.
Target player takes out a mortgage.
Yeah.
As an additional cost.
Here you go. Can you see the rest of the thing?
See all the play?
I believe so. Yes, I'll be on the play.
You guys playing any?
Wow. Okay. This is the thing, I guess.
You don't want to.
I'm down to play.
Wow. Okay. I'll keep. That's probably the right call to shove it then.
Howdy, howdy!
Woo!
In second place. We
have
Miss Margaret
Goff. Woo!
She's outside.
She's over here.
Oh, she's over there. I thought she was outside.
Okay, so for people that didn't... I say people that didn't. For YouTube, we did not get the finals on camera, unfortunately. I ran out of space on the memory card.
Oh, no.
Or,
he sleeps with the weave pillow.
And then Dex Jeffrey.
What?
Jacob,
Aaron, T. Boom! Boom!
But yeah, it was exciting. She went turn one, Inquisition, hit the Glister Elf, and then surgically extracted it and made my soul leave my body for a minute.
I'm down for a top four, but Margaret's gotta go somewhere. I'll play top eight with this in. And Brooks is gonna scoot.
16.
Look
at his
table. Wait, Dex.
Dex. You guys are legit. You have a feature match table and you're putting to top four.
Yes, apparently.
That's rough.
Yeah, that's
his same
Dex,
hand.
Dex, what'd you go 2-2?
No.
You went 3-1.
Oh, you have a scry if that makes it a little easier.
Yeah, I'll
Andrew,
you can
draw.
Jamie, how many packs is that?
A lot. No,
there are 16 people and it's 32 packs.
Isn't it split?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna play Wasteland.
Shouldn't it not matter if it's split?
Okay.
Isn't it split?
No pressure.
I thought it was a split.
What are you talking about?
For process?
Split it.
Wallet.
Yeah, it's split between the four.
Oh, okay. That's what it meant.
Verdant
okay.
Catacombs?
That's it. No, that's fine. Okay. I was third.
Yay for fixed land.
No, you're fine. I was confused too.
I don't recommend wasting it.
No. You would just fetch. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, in response. Drop turn.
At least this isn't.
Damn,
yeah,
that was not what I was expecting.
Yeah, boy.
That was
the
case.
Yes,
I would have liked
to make
Mishra's
Factory.
Wireless quality.
That's real.
I'm
ready when you are.
Wait, can anyone free off?
Fetch.
Eagles.
Made.
Blighted agent. Pastor.
Alright. Drop it. That's helpful.
Bagels did something to Uncle Benny.
Sorry.
Bagels, they die.
What was the meme? Like, when you kill people, they die. Okay. The board is fun.
Okay.
That's fine.
Is it blood?
Okay, you have to keep going. You go until the time runs out.
L's. There's a
force of will.
D.
Okay.
Pitching. Blighted agent.
Okay.
No.
I'll take one.
All right.
A, B, C, D. Dells. No! What's the one?
Sinkhole my wasteland. Dace.
Okay.
And it counters it unless you pay one. I'll waste your wasteland.
There's one of those cards.
Protect my colored mana source.
A, B, C.
Noble Hierarch.
Yep.
Are there any rules?
Is
someone supposed to do that?
Pass turn?
Yeah. Somewhere around here. Here we are. An infect counter. We're legit like that.
Island.
This is not. I'm not sure what the right hand is supposed to look like with this. Really.
That's fair enough.
Yeah.
Noble Hierarch.
Yay.
Because why not? Swing three.
I'll come over the end.
These are perfect for Russia. Weird. I already have a turn backwards. Pause that.
Yeah,
it's just not fitting.
Mine feels weird too.
Whenever Liliana wants to show up to the party.
Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm. I think that's basically her story in a nutshell, right? Yeah, she does what she wants.
Okay, so Dryad Arbor is a 1-1.
Yeah. Right now I can't tap it for melee because I just played. It's still summoning sick.
I guess.
Okay.
Here,
I'll find you.
When did he leave?
Hot when
you
got.
Discard?
Hot
when you got.
No!
Alright, let's sinkhole your. Whatever that is.
The yeah. Drop?
I just couldn't get it out.
Alright, buddy. Been nice knowing you. On the shorefront property.
And Thoughtseize.
Hot fire.
Would you like to take a forcible or a brainstorm?
What is over there?
Brainstorm.
I think I probably should have brainstormed in response. I'm actually certain I should have brainstormed in response. Oh well, I'll figure that sort of thing out. I'm tired too, you two.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
I guess somebody's win percentage.
Pendlehaven Pump, the Blighted Agent.
Mm-hmm.
Swing 4.
Yeah. Went 9.
And then pass turn.
Alright.
Yep.
I guess I should have blocked.
So if I had brainstormed there, could have kept a Pendlehaven and maybe something else in my hand, if it's another land. Well, no, actually, that would be better.
It's good, you got a big top.
There goes Force of Will.
Never let neighbors eat hot wieners.
And you have how many cards in hand?
One.
Yo-yo?
It
can't be blocked.
Yep. That's it.
Game 3?
Yep.
Confused.
Here we go. Round 3. Game 3. Fight.
Let's not start with 9 infects.
No, let's not. Mortal Kombat. Or that is Mortal Kombat, right? That does that?
Round
3. Yeah. Making sure.
No! I'm not getting this on that. That's a good.
I will keep so hard. Let's do this.
Don't do that because I'm gonna have to be watched.
Wasteland. Pastor.
Taxium probe. I see what you're working with.
Pickle hymns, pickle push, and swamps.
Okay. Okay. Well, I guess I'm glad to see the hymn there with color. So turn 3 hymn. Still, that's powerful for a reason. All right.
Piano playing polar bear.
Fetch, get a basic forest.
Visit paradise for a fantastic vacation.
That sounded
way too
clear.
Margaret, I think I'm convinced that the way that they come up with those voices you see on TV shows that sound like almost right, but is through this game. That trombone in Charlie Brown's teacher.
Okay. A new musical about the Queen of Watermelon.
He's at the digits right now. I don't know.
Watermelon.
Hey, you're at the digits.
Can't argue with that.
Fatal push.
Oh boy.
Okay, Gunnar, you gotta guess now.
I love you.
I'm not as good as this.
Okay.
in the blood of my partner.
Master?
Yep.
Pass.
Alright, in response, crop rotation. Sacrifice the land and then search for another land.
Very nice.
I don't think you have another. You didn't have the time. So, crop rotation, really good against wasteland, really bad against force.
Willow trees. Willow trees,
willow trees. Yeah.
Drop it.
Willow trees, waving in the wind.
Princess hair till flooring.
Flusterstorm.
Pasture?
The question is it real?
I was like, two, wait, I'm on the line. Two, two, one. What?
Brainstorm?
Two, two, one, down, one. Is this about trains?
Bubba's barking.
Okay, not her. I'm
literally stole your muffin.
That awkward moment when you realize you can actually keep. You wish you could keep all of these. Except you. This is the black sheep.
Slimy baby salamanders.
Who needs context?
Badgers play board games.
Can't argue with that.
Baby worms like rhymes.
That's
witty worms, like
right
rhymes.
Okay.
Watch your pandas crossing the street.
Combat?
Yep.
Deep, deep, deep. Let's go.
Marriage vows
are
frequently broken.
Put you to 9. Can't quite finish the job.
Pancakes are my favorite.
Not quite. And then I'll pass the turn.
Backstreet drivers. No. Backstreet
drivers.
So plus
4 plus 4 for 0
yeah.
Mana.
Nice. Draft turn.
That berserk you saw earlier, this is why we're scared of it.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Okay.
Two cards in the end?
Two.
Do you have to get to the end of the pile?
Nah, just until we get tired of playing.
You have priority, Friday.
And there's a cheeky side of me that wants to, in response, force a bullet, but that wouldn't do any good.
Warhog!
Pass turn, I'm dead.
Yeah, so.
No, you're good.
Blip. You did. For your first time playing the deck, you did well.
It's my first time playing Legacy, period.
Playing Legacy, period?
Period.
Okay.
Yes.
Welcome to the most fun and skill intensive format in Magic, with the possible exception of Vintage, maybe. Okay, maybe not the most fun. Vintage is when I want to play EDH, and that's the most fun. But that's because that's a dinosaur laser fight. This is a fencing one. So, my sideboard cards. I actually took out the dazes in game 3 because I was on the. Or game. Yeah, 3 because I was on the draw.
Yeah.
And took out the Gitaxian probes in game 2.
Gotcha.
But between those, so there's Gitaxian probe. I had 2 Crushing Grips to deal with some of the enchantments that sometimes see play in there, like the Abyss, for instance, shows up every now and then. Or in Staring Bridge, something like that.
My memes!
Chalupa!
I have no idea what they're on about.
Can you send me this list?
Yeah, absolutely. In fact, I'll do a deck deck on it before too long.
Don't think that Drake matters.
She may have fallen in love.
Yeah.
All over.
I mean, everybody's starting to play Legacy, and I'd like to at least participate in just to play.
Okay. So Dry Arbor is actually in the sideboard for Liliana.
Okay.
If you eat it to me, of course, you know, like in Modern.
Right.
Second, Cursing Grip is uncountable, but there are cards like Nether Void that can still do it, or counterbalance sometimes. But for the most part, it's uncounterable for mono green. Sometimes it's better than Abrupt Decay, sometimes it's worse, but I don't have black, so I don't get a choice.
Yeah.
And then there's Gritty Abruptor, which gives me some artifact removal, and is... The fact that it's bigger actually doesn't mean much against you, unless there's Knight of Souls Betrayal in the sideboard, but I think there is. Was it... Okay.
Did you sign it? No, I didn't board in anything.
Aw.
I know. Yeah, Knight of Souls Betrayal is in there.
That's... Against effect, yeah, that's the best card.
Yeah.
If you can get to 4 mana,
yeah,
it can't be done.
I didn't have trouble getting 3 mana, really.
Yeah. I hear you.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
I will get you a list.